take a closer look at the two women involved in the co-main event of the evening. So, ladies and gentlemen, for the Women's Strawweight Championship of the World, introducing the former champion, Carla Esparza! Official weight was 15 for the challenger. And her opponent, the reigning, defending, strawweight champion of the world, the Rose Namajunas. Official weight was 15 for the champion. I'm here with the challenger, Carla Esparza. Carla, it's been a long road for you to get back to a shot at the title. How good does it feel to be here, and how excited are you for tomorrow night?
It feels amazing. I'm so excited to be here. Definitely been a long journey. You know, a lot of ups, a lot of downs, but I made it here, and I'm stoked to put on a show tomorrow night for you guys.
I'm stoked to watch. Good luck to you. The challenger, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with the champ. Rose, it's been many years and many fights and many victories for you since that original fight with Carla. What does it feel like now to be able to get an opportunity for a rematch?
Very grateful, as always. I just wanted to say one thing. It took me all week to realize why fighters kind of mess up when they talk about legacy, and it's because it's just a grain of sand in God's kingdom and his legacy. So if I could add my... If I could add my grain of sand, I would just say that if you know your purpose and do his will, then you'll be successful. And my purpose is just to do my best. And if it's his will, it'll be Ann still.
Good luck to you tomorrow night. Thug Rose, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing the challenger, ladies and gentlemen. Justin the Highline Jakey. Official weight was 55 for the challenger. And his opponent, the reigning, defending, undisputed lightweight champion of the world, Charles Oliveira. Official weight, 155.5. Charles Oliveira has missed weight and will vacate the UFC lightweight championship once tomorrow's fight begins. At that point, only Justin Gaethje is eligible to walk out of Phoenix as the undisputed lightweight champion in the world. I'm here with the challenger. Justin, this is a crazy scenario with Charles not making weight, but it means nothing to you. You're still fighting for the lightweight title. Give us your thoughts on what this means to you and how big of an event this is.
Same mission. That shit doesn't matter. It's not going to affect one thing tomorrow night. I'm here to knock him out. I was here to knock him out before he didn't make weight. I fucking think it's ridiculous, but here I am. I'm going to knock his ass out, I promise.
Good luck to you tomorrow night, sir. We can't wait to see it. I'm here with the champion, Charles. Obviously a terrible situation with the weigh-in. Give us your thoughts on this. Does this factor in at all in tomorrow night's fight for you?
Charles, obviamente, uma situação horrível com a pesagem. O que aconteceu hoje, como isso impacta na noite de amanhã na luta?
Olha, infelizmente acontece, né? Ninguém explica a Deus. Eu tô pronto, eu vou chocar o mundo mais uma vez. O campeão se chama Charles Oliveira, o Charles do Bronx.
These things happen. You can't explain God. The champion has a name, and it's Charles Oliveira. I'm gonna chalk the world tomorrow.
All right, good luck to you, Mr. Oliveira. We'll see you tomorrow night. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Phoenix. We'll see you tomorrow night.